by push from the 3 and 10 on the 36. Just want to get that straight. Thanks to the help of 666 coming down the straight line again. And back on the track. And we've got ourselves a race, folks. Second race of the day for our Jalopys race leader. Number 12 is running by Mike Smith. The 13 car Andy Oakley will be looking to close that gap off of the find the concrete wall first. Ross Taylor can see the small car number 36. Ross Hanson currently got himself into a podium position. He's been in place, triple six, having a great drive. Causing all sorts of challenges from these other drivers. So it's right now. We intend to have a bit of a pay. We're going to get that car to go around. Well done, Meremere. Stacey Henson moves along to her next target, which will be the 36 car. And she goes straight into the wall, but manages to stop just before. Wilson, just looking close for an eight pack place. 36 is slow right now, waiting for somebody to come and play. There's a little bit of a contest going on between the 13 and the 12. 12 cars rust its back wheel, so it'll be difficult to keep that in a straight line. Your front of the Jalopys is all about pushing the trailer around. There's the 36 and the 30 for the over. The rest here gets off the track and back on again. Awesome control. Really surprised the 12 car is managing to keep that in the straight line with no tyre on the back rim. Alright, one coming up for the 12 car, which at this stage appears to be the race leader. Comes out, so that's the end of the Jalopys race.